Witam was, witam. To już kolejny... piąty? Szósty? Nie wiem, być chyba piąty. Bodajże piąty odcinek Let's Play Mafia, prowadzony przeze mnie, Wędrowycza. Jak pewnie widzicie po save'ach, przeszedłem jedną misję bez was, a mianowicie czystą grę. Ta misja jest tak nudna, że postanowiłem ją sobie darować. Po prostu zanudziłbym was na śmierć. Także zaczynamy już od siódmej misji o nazwie Sara.
One evening, after a slow day, I was sitting alone at Salieri's and just drinking. Luigi came over to me and asked me if I wouldn't do him a favor.
Hey, Tommy. You know my daughter, right?
Yeah, Luigi. Nice girl. You must be proud.
Thanks, Tommy. She sometimes helps out here behind the bar. Thing is, I don't want her to walk home alone tonight. Only yesterday some stupid punks gave us some problems. You know, with all that dirty talk and all that. You know, I am worried about the girl. So I thought that maybe you could see her home. It's not far away. You're a gentleman and you have a lot of respect in this neighborhood. Those punks wouldn't try anything with you around.
No problem, Luigi. It'll be a walk in the park.
Oh, Tom, you cannot imagine how grateful I am. Damn, I was worried. No one knows who these guys are. Come in for lunch tomorrow and I'll do something special. Sarah, come over here. Sarah, this is Tommy. He'll take you home and make sure those punks don't bother you anymore.
Hello.
Hello, thanks a lot. It won't take you long. I don't live very far from here. Let me get my coat and then we can go.
Okay, I'll wait for you outside.
Hue, hue, hue.
It's really nice of you to be doing this. Clowns were really strange. I was really nervous.
No problem. I'll lay around and deal with those troublemakers later.
Ładna laska. A damy komuś w ryj, to się liczy. Jak na razie.
Salieri, don't you? He's a nice man. He's always a lot of fun.
Yeah, I work for him sometimes. We usually ain't laughing and having fun.
So what do you actually do?
I usually just chauffeur the Don around. Even though he occasionally surprises me. Like when he wanted me to drive in the race.
Yeah, I saw that. You drove really well.
I was just real lucky.
You're so modest. It had to be more than luck to beat those guys.
Well, I used to drive a taxi. And the only real racing I've ever done was the night before.
There you go. You see, you got talent.
I'm gonna get late. Fajna uliczka. Całkiem przyjemna, naprawdę.
Hey, looky here. Who's the cute pair?
There they are.
What's up? You were alone last night, darling, and tonight you have a boyfriend.
Boys, I think it would be better if you just go away and not make any problems.
I think the only one here with a problem is you, Chief.
If I were in your shoes, I'd leave right now. You never know what might happen.
We'll see, lover boy.
No to szczeniaku. O, kastet mam, super. O, ty dziwko, z nożem przylazłeś. Tak, to mi się nie podoba. Rocky Balboa. Prawie jak ten, Fedor Emelianenko. Kto tu jest pudzianem, co? Ha, zabiłem gnoja. A tamten niech sobie ucieka. A tak gdzie polazłem? A tak, już wiem. O, a czemu życie spada? O ty. To ja dzisiaj będę miał get late, nie ty, won. No, jeszcze ten z baseballem przylazł. Ludzie, to jest USA, nie Polska. O ty dziwko. Nie wstawaj. Co ty robisz? Wstawaj. No, idziemy. O, tak lepiej.
Oh, thank you. If you hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened.
That's okay, Sarah. Anytime.
I was really scared, Tom. Are you okay? Come on, we're almost home. I'll take a look at you there.
Won, gnojku. Wryj chcesz jeszcze? Z drogi. Mi się więcej na oczy nie pokazuj. Ho. Who's the man? I am the man. No, właśnie. Całkiem ładnie wygląda ten zachód słońca. O! To się autorzy postarali, zwłaszcza jak na tamte czasy. Wtedy nie była tak dobrze rozwinięta grafika gier. Drodzy młodzianie, 11-letni. No, idziemy, idziemy. Chodź. No. Don Salieri jest przede wszystkim gruby. Jak maciora. Fajne są te kółka na ekranie od słońca. Podobają mi się. Czekaj, ja... Ja powinienem otworzyć drzwi, tak nie wolno. Syfiato tu trochę.
So, this is my kingdom. Come in and take a load off. I'll have a look at your wounds.
This is quite a kingdom.
Roll up your sleeves, sir. Help is at hand. Well, let's have a look. Doesn't look too serious.
Yeah, that's true. They looked a lot worse than they are.
Hold on a second. I'll clean it. There you go. It didn't even hurt.
Thank you.
It's me who should be thanking you. Would you care for a drink, Tom?
Well, I could use a little whiskey, if you got it.
Sure thing.
This evening's getting interesting.
Hehehe, creep bass.
Here you go, hero. So... Do you swing?
What?
Do you like dancing, music? I have a gramophone.
Yeah, I like music.
Are Salieri's men tough with everyone?
Well, we try to be gentle with people sometimes.
Some of you, maybe.
But only a few.
And are you one of Salieri's tough guys?
Only sometimes.
Well, I think you're a very good bad man.
Oh, sometimes I'm even a very bad good man.
Dzieci, proszę zamknąć oczy. No cóż, nie to samo co Triss i Wiedźmin, ale...
Sarah was an angel. I had a lot of girls before that, but that was something different. Very different. It was clear to me that if I was going to spend the rest of my life with someone, it would be with her.
No i tak właśnie zaczyna się kolejna misja. Nie wiem, czy nagram ją jeszcze w tym let's playu, ale raczej nie, także jak na razie się pożegnam. Dziękuję wam bardzo za oglądalność. Jak zawsze zresztą dziękuję wam za wytrwałość, ponieważ wiem, że czasami potrafię was zanudzić. Ogłoszenia parafialne. Zapraszam do oceniania, komentowania, subskrybowania. Bardzo ważną sprawą jest to, że mamy małe problemy z let's playami, z Minecraftem i jeśli naprawdę nam nie pójdzie, będziemy zmuszeni zatrzymać serię, za co was bardzo przepraszam. Cóż, to chyba na tyle i do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku Let's Play Mafia.